Hello, my name is Levi Hannum, and I will be playing JD.
Hi, I'm Riley, and I will be playing Veronica, and this is 17 from Heathers.
What is that I smell in the air? Tolerance, inclusion, love. Wait, can you say it's a good day to live in Sherwood, Ohio? You're welcome, town!
You don't have to be so smug about it.
Your love keeps me humble. So who's next? Heather Duke. She started that three-way rumor. I've taken the liberties of underlining meaningful passages in her copy of Moby Dick, if you know what I mean.
No. No! I do not accept this! Three people are dead! That's enough. This ends right here.
Or what?
Or, I'm breaking up with you.
Any war has casualties. Doesn't mean it's not worth fighting. But what, you'd rather go to jail and give a free pass to the thugs who hurt people? Evil pricks who make life so unbearable you can't go on living?
JD, how did your mother die?
You really want to know?
I do.
My dad said it was an accident. She knew what she was doing. She walked into that building 2 minutes before Dad woke up. Is she waving out the window? Good one. She left me.
I'm really sorry.
Pain gives me clarity. You and I are special. We have a lot of work to do.
What work?
Making the world a decent place for people who are decent.
When does it end?
When every asshole is dead!
Fine, we're damaged. Really damaged. But that does not make us wise. We're not special. We're not different. We don't choose who lives or dies. Let's be normal. See bad movies. Sneak a beer and watch TV. We'll make brownies.